I'm in Munich, Germany, and when I'm in cities, I like to climb up towers to get views over the city. Today I'm going to climb the 306 steps of St. Peter's Church Tower for spectacular panorama views over Munich. St. Peter's Church is about a 2-minute walk from the main city square of Marienplatz, which we are now walking through. Here we are at the entrance and ticket booth for St. Peter's Church Tower. Prices are €5 for an adult, and it's open from 9 a.m. till 7:30 p.m. with the last admission at 7 p.m. We've just entered the tower, and as you can see, it's single file up the stairs. There are passing places along the way, but you have to wait sometimes at sections of single file for people coming in the opposite direction. St. Peter's Church is the oldest parish church in Munich. It dates back from the 12th century. St. Peter's Church Tower is affectionately known as Altar Peter, Old Peter in English, amongst locals. The clock tower of St. Peter's Church is 91 metres high, and the viewing platform we're climbing to is 56 metres high. You have to be fairly fit to climb the 306 steps to get to the viewing platform, as there is no elevator option. We finally make it to the viewing platform, and the Gothic church of Frauenkirche dominates the skyline with its twin towers. In the corner below you can just about make out the new Town Hall across Marienplatz. We'll get a lot better views of the new Town Hall when we eventually make our way around the viewing platform. The viewing platform is cramped for space and very slow moving as we make our way around. The viewing platform also has a metal cage around it, so even people with vertigo should feel quite safe. The direction of travel is anti-clockwise. It's a little hazy, but you can just about make out the Alps in the distance. Here we can see the roof of St. Peter's Church in Heilige Geist Kirche just beyond. And just to the right is the Victualian Markt, the farmer's market established in the 1800s. Now we get our first proper sightings of the new town hall and the city square of Marienplatz. And what a fabulous view it is too. Now we are almost done on the viewing platform, we'll take a look around the inside of the church. I hope you enjoy.